Jasper has just been dropped here as we are underway for this matchup between a top two teams on the far side. UConn's going to bring that over. Shot saved by BU. Another shot deflected. BU's going to pick that one up, and they're going to send that up ice. It's BU coming up the puck, coming up the ice to the puck, and they're going to send that down. UConn's going to regain control there on that one. And BU's got some quick skates here. They're going to try and bring up a long board through center ice. And UConn's number seven, Leah Lum, is there to break it up and send that back out. But another stick hung up on a BU jersey as the puck goes towards BU. They're going to bring it up through center ice. There's going to be a shot from BU. Save off the mask of Belanjo. What a great save there. Justin Fredette's going to pick that one up. They're trying to break away here with 15 seconds left. There's a shot. Quick save by Victoria Hansen. I'm there on that. UConn's going to intercept it and try and send that one in. There's a shot saved by Hansen. Another shot
in the offensive zone. There's looking to move in possession here. They got a shot and a save by Hansen.
Number 9 just a stop. That's the ball. Get your stick and BU intercepted and have a breakaway here. And there's a shot and a save by the way.
3-on-5 hockey here for the next 5 seconds as the Huskies get a shot and a goal.
Given them as they were up 2 skaters on a 5-on-3 power play. We're going to get another shot here, but it looks like it is stopped and gloved by Hansen. They're really demanding possession of that puck. And BU's going to come out. We're going to get a shot, and it's a glove save by the Belanger. Once again, making a very impressive save as it looked like BU had a point blank shot, but she saw it the whole way and gloved it.
And they're going to have a 4-on-1. The Huskies are in the Huskies' favor. BU will clear that up. And that's going to be passed over. There's going to be a shot saved by the Ranger.
A glove save. That shot was right up the pass. Nice slap shot there by Leslie. But Ranger shot got very low and got a great glove save on it. 4.4 seconds left to go. Drop the puck. And that will do it. So unfortunately, the Huskies fall tonight. Green Terriers 4-1, Blue Terriers, Green Terriers, Blue Terriers. The 11th win of the season, while unfortunately the Huskies dropped to 8-6.